I was raising in Parliament up against Mrs. Thatcher, the Kinkora Boys' Home, where boys were being abused, and MI5 was filming it because they were hoping to be able to blackmail senior politicians in Northern Ireland. They were hoping to catch one of Ian Paisley's MPs, and they never did, and give themselves some leeway. So the truth is, there's been an awful lot of covering up of paedophiles and paedophile rings for decades and decades.